Let's see what he does to the off spin. Down the wicket, he comes to the shot. Oh, what a magnificent shot, and what a huge kick.
Well, it didn't take him long, did it? We just mentioned that he loves getting after the off spinners. He didn't even wait for one ball to get his eye in. He was down the track in a flash. What a chance to free his arms, and the ball went many a mile over the boundary line. A big, powerful strike that.